In the week between 17th and 20th of September, we had the high-impact blitz inspections and enforcement across the country. And the total number of companies visited is at excess of 2,900. And 46% of those were found to be non-compliant. So arrests were made, besides just the ones that you are talking about. They were made across the country. About 81 arrests were made, in particular, of the foreign nationals and also of the employers that were referred because they were found to be non-compliant.